Hello and welcome to another Unity tutorial. Let's make some level design using the 2D game kit from the Unity staff. First, we have to download the 2D game kit. Search for 2D game kit in the Unity Asset Store, or you can just use the link in the description below. When the download is complete, we now have a new folder called 2D game kit. Okay, let's get started. Click on Kit Tools and create new scene, and let's call it first scene. Okay, I think the sky background is a little bit too small, so we will scale it up to 3.5 and 3.5. Now we're ready to do some tile painting. Open Window 2D Tile Assets. Select the material and then the brush, and now we can actually paint the whole level. Okay, let's test the new terrain. Alright, no important issues so far, but the game is way too easy. We will fix that by adding some spikes. You find them under Prefabs, Environment and Spikes. Now it's time for some bad guys. Under Prefab Enemies, we found this chomper animal, and we will just add some of these. This will be quite tough to get through, so maybe we should add a moving platform above. Use the preview position slider to adjust the X values. We could also add some more enemies. This time we go for the spitter. At the end of the level, we could add a teleporter, so our character could teleport to another level. It should not be too easy to get to the teleporter, so we will add some destructible walls in front of it. Now, let's check it out. Woohoo! We made it! That was all for today. See you soon for another Unity tutorial.